which is an online portal where you can get all the information about Daru. Unique facts about Daru, where to find all your drinking watering holes in the city, and also cocktail concoctions. We have actually come a really long way since the time that classic cocktails used to have this sweet little paper umbrella on the rim of the glass as a garnish. And nowadays, you have to see what kind of stuff we land up doing. Today, I'm going to be using classic cocktails as my base and adding a little bit of a local twist to it, also with fresh, exotic, and edible garnishes. So let's get started, okay? So how I work about the bar is basically I would like people from the audience to come, make your own drink, dedicate it to somebody, and enjoy it. So the first one that I'm going to be working on is, what do we work on? Okay, just a sec. Sorry.
Hello.
So the first one we're going to be doing is lychee and kachi kerry, Kai Piroshka style. So who can I have from the crowd to come up and make this drink? Season special. There's one girl in a blue top over there that I can see. Can I get her on stage? Come. Woo. Okay, can we have your name?
Ria.
Okay, and whom are you dedicating this drink to, or is it to yourself?
To that lady in yellow and black.
Okay, fine. Perfect. So, 4 cubes of ice is what we need to start off with. She's really fast. I think she's been doing this since a very long time. Looks like. Okay. So, we're doing Kai Piroshka. So, base is actually vodka. The one that we're using is pure vodka. You want to make it intoxicating or not intoxicating?
Yeah,
you might have to wait. That's it. Perfect. So we have this as our base that's created. Now let's muddle. So let's get a shaker. Open the shaker. No, I mean the whole bit. Perfect. Let's put some pudina. No, a little bit. There you go. You can use this. Yes, that's it. Let's squeeze in some limes. You can use your hand for that. Put it in. You squeeze the lime and put it in. Yes. 2 to 3 wedges and 5 to 6 leaves of pudina. Perfect. And let's put some kerry. You've got a spoon there. Okay? Yes. That's it. Close it. Yes. Let's close the shaker. Wait. We need to add vodka. We need to add the lychee juice. That's about it. So as much as the vodka, that much of lychee juice is what we add. Now let's add this mixture. Perfect. Close the shaker. Okay, and now we have to shake. So can I show you how to do it? Can you hold on?
Yeah. Two hands here. Hold this. Give it a little base. Hold it. And back and forth.
Perfect. Yeah. Here, two fingers on top. Hold this down. Hold this up. Back and forth. Perfect. There you go. No, you can open the whole thing. You want me to help you?
Yeah.
We add a little bit of soda. Be careful. I might just miss. little bit of soda, that's it, perfect. And the best part, the pairing. There you go. Cheers.
Yeah.
Wasn't that simple? I'm sure people can make this at home, can't they? It's very easy to make, very local ingredients. All you need to get is just a bottle of vodka and you have the rest. You have lime, pudina, curry, lychee juice, everything. Okay, the next one that we're going to make is something a little more exotic, which is a margarita. So in margarita, you normally put something that's called tequila. Tequila, it comes from the agave plant, which is grown only in Mexico. And the tequila that comes from that region can only be called tequila. So anywhere else, you can't call it tequila. So we have this very nice gentleman in Goa, Mr. Desmond G. So he made these agave syrups, which is 51% agave syrup, and an orange liqueur. So we can make margaritas using this also. So it's like tequila that comes from India. It's called agave. So, and we've got something which is called Rosella flower. In our Puneri language, if I may say, jasmine, that's a phool. This is the jasmine, that's a phool, which is edible and it's sweet. And we have a syrup that's made by it. This is from a brand which is called Rosella, which is a brand which you can use this to make cocktails, on ice creams, put it on cakes, as dressings, you can do all of that with it. And the flower is edible. It tastes a bit like Aula, a mix of Aula and Gulkan. So that's the best part about it. So who can we have from the stage to come and make a margarita? Okay, come. Anybody, just come up. Oh, okay, we've got a small kid. No worries. Hi, what's your name?
Ashna.
Ashna, and I hope you're not making this drink for yourself or somebody else.
For my father.
For your father, okay, that's perfect. Sir, are you okay about her making the drink for you? It's okay? Perfect, then Ashna can make the drink for us. Okay? Can I get you an ice cream shake? Perfect. Yes, good, good. How old are you, Ashna?
11.
Wow, 11, huh? You still have 10 more years to go and then you can have a drink, huh? Just to make sure.
Cubes of ice.
4 cubes of ice. So this is the orange liqueur from Desmond G that we're going to be using, which is lovely if I may say so. I love to just drink it on the rocks. So here you go. You want to pour it? Okay. Be careful when you do. Don't pour too much because your daddy's driving back home, isn't he? Yes. Yes. A little bit more. Little. No problem. Okay, that's it. Perfect. Thank you. The agave syrup, which is 51%. There you go. Just that much more. Perfect. That's it. Okay. Now, in this, we're going to add a little bit of lemon juice. So, we have this brand which is called Lemonies, which makes life easy instead of squeezing limes, cutting them and squeezing them. Please. Now we add a little bit of the Rosella syrup. A little bit, not too much because it's a little sweet. Daddy might not like something so sweet. That's it. Perfect. Okay. Now let's close the shaker. Yes. You know how to hold the shaker? Wow. She's fast here. Two fingers here. Okay. And wow. Really fast. Nice and fast. Right? Can we open it up? So this is what we're going to do with the Olmang, which is a desert shot, which is got a desert shot, which we're going to make with Olmang, and we're going to make it with the Rosella syrup again, and it tastes really, really nice. Right? Yeah, you got the shaker first. Okay, can I ask your name first, please?
Aditya.
Yeah, Aditya. So let's open up. Okay, you want to take out the other glass? So you pour your drink in this and then you wait, right? Ice, yes, ice first. Yes, 4 cubes. Some one more.
To my friend in the crowd, and thank you.
Cheers, enjoy. Okay, I'm done with my cocktails for today, which was like a really short demo, but I work for this concept, like I said, called All About Daru, where I am part of this company and I take care of the cocktail concoction stage. So please come onto our website, register on our website, you can get to know more information, all these kind of drinks. We even invite you to post your recipes online and share it with the rest of the world. Okay? Thank you. Thank you so much.